Alrighty then, so we've escaped the Raven home. Now it's time to go down the tunnel, yeah? Down the dark hole. I like going down dark holes, yeah? Why am I speaking with a gay German accent? Not that I have anything about, with gays or German gays. I'm not. I don't. I'm not a homophobe, please believe me. I hear stuff and things. Explosive stuff. Boom. No. Boom. Nice. Let's see. Where we go? There we go. Run away! Fuck off. What? No! Going to drown. No. All right then. Oh, this is particularly nasty. Get asshole snipers. The fuck? Thank you. Fuck off.
Light loss detected.
Stupid fucking snipers. Eat this. No shit, shit. Very nice. As you can see, custom model M4 assault rifle looks really good. Yes. Time to end this charade.
Winston's been hit.
Who the hell is Winston?
Patch him up and get him to the back as soon as he's stable.
Gordon Freeman. Whoopsie!
It's incredible you made it. We've been getting communications from Alyx. I'll see if I can reach her again. Follow me. Freeman.
Dr. Freeman, you're kidding. I've been on the line with Alyx. Her father's been captured.
Over here, Dr. Freeman.
The HλLF-LIFE Vance is indispensable to the liberation.
Whatever you say, I will believe you.
Alyx, it's Leon, and I've got Gordon Freeman with me.
Yeah. to shoot everything.
You want to take the coast road? You won't last 5 minutes on foot. It's spawning season for the antlions.
The hell is an antlion?
Bring the buggy out. Put it on the dock right now. Gordon Freeman will be driving it. Good timing. Okay, Alyx, we're all set.
Ammunition depleted.
Gordon, I haven't driven the coast in over a year, but I have no reason to think it's gotten any safer. Meet me in the depot when
trains unload.
Take care of yourself, and I'll see you in Nova Prospect. Bye for now.
Bye, Alyx. Okay, Doc. Before you hit the road, you might want to grab some med kits, restock on ammo, maybe check the map, see where you're headed. There's an ammo supply crate on the back of the car, if that's any comfort.
Not really.
Stay with the car, make use of the thumpers, you'll stand a fair chance against the antlions. I'll radio ahead to let the next base know you're coming.
Thank you for very
Shore
much.
Shorepoint to NLO. Shorepoint to New Little Odessa.
Highway 17. Catch it! Catch it! Catch it! It did damage!
Hello, Dr. Freeman. The car's all ready for you. Hop in and I'll lower you down to the beach.
Sure thing, Mr. Lady Voice. This is not gonna be good.
Good, here we go. Seriously? No. Run away! Stupid fucking physics. Driving there. Must shoot everything. No way, we are getting shelled by enemy troops.
Yes. So, right. Oh. I hear heavy breathing somewhere close by. I think I can. Actually, let's see. Thank you. There you go. Perfect. God damn it. Fuck! That scared the shit out of me. Right. Anyway. Shoot! Come on, come on. Pedant lions. I see stuff and things and stuff. What the fuck? Granaten! Ja, das ist gut.
Gordon Freeman! Hurry, get in the basement. We're expecting gunships at any moment.
Sure thing.
Colonel Cox will be glad to see you made it.
I must blow up all the things. Nobody seems to be particularly disturbed by this fact. Anyway, yes.
Stay with me, Freeman.
Yeah. Come on.
This steerable rocket launcher is our best bet for taking down a gunship. Ah, hello. I'll be right with you. Now, where was I? Ah, yes. Using the laser guide, you can steer your rocket past the gunship's defenses and prevent it from shooting down your rocket. This will only anger it at first, but if you can survive long enough to make several direct hits, you'll be rewarded with a prize worthy of any mantelpiece. Now, who's going to be the lucky one to carry it into combat? Ah, yes, Gordon Freeman. I couldn't have asked for a finer volunteer.
Anyone else? No? Fine.
Colonel Odessa Cubbage at your service. Let me just send a warning to Lighthouse Point,
right,
and then I'll come right up and lend a hand.
I'm sure you will. Fucking piece of cunty shit. No, you don't. Not today, biatch. Get ready. This is what you get. Aha! Stupid organic synthetic flying thingy. That's a real mofo. Yes. Alrighty then. Time to get back on the hot, yeah? Oh, this should be interesting.